I'm here. Banger song. What if that's, don't look at that. Don't look. Settings, audio. What if we listen to gay music? Which is a shocker coming from me. But I don't feel like playing up other music. Also, hello, I'm here, I'm live. My camera wasn't working, right when I was getting ready. Also was late. I can't believe I was late to my own stream. Like, how? How am I late to my own stream? Riddle me that. Oh, am I loud? Am I loud? Oh, I'm trying to play like this. I played Roblox for like so many hours. So many hours today.
Paimon coming in! Paimon coming in!
I played it for like 6-7 hours today. And it was a mess. I don't know why I decided to play Roblox for so long today. But I did. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna be honest. Enhance. Okay. We're just gonna play Genshin because I've got nothing else to do. Camera's broke. I was late and I was like, I'm not going to fix my camera. Oh. I'm not gonna fix my camera and be even more late. So I just was like, fuck it, we're playing a game. My cats are causing chaos, but it's fine. But how are people? It's right before, it's almost Christmas, and I didn't realize it.
One with nature.
Until like
busted.
A few days ago. And by a few days ago, no, I meant like a few hours ago, is when I put it together. That like, it's Christmas a lot sooner than I thought it would be. Oh, so loud. Okay, hopefully that is good audio-wise. What the hell? This is what I get for not fucking paying attention, I guess. But how's the people doing? It's Friday, I think. How the people doing? It's Friday. 2 days? 2 days? 3 days. 2 days. 2 days before Christmas. That's so odd. I don't understand. I don't know. It feels like, I don't know. Fuck, dude. I can't form a sentence to save my life. But like, it does not feel like it's Christmas yet. And I haven't, I don't know. Maybe I'm not in the Christmas spirit. Or something. I don't know. I don't know. I don't ever, I haven't been able to feel like the Christmas spirit in forever. Although this year has been the only year I've ever even remotely felt like excited for Christmas or been like, I don't know. It's the most I've ever felt the spirit in a couple of years. But
the wind knows me.
But yeah, I don't know.
Wretched vermin.
I just don't, I don't know, maybe, I don't know. Maybe I'm not a Christmas person. I don't know.
Take it easy.
I'm just chilling.
One with nature.
But tomorrow I'll hopefully stream, and then Christmas we're doing Gingerbread House, and I'm excited. I'm oh fuck. I'm so excited to do the Gingerbread House thing, because I got a pack that's like, it's like a tiny village of them, and I'm excited. I'm so excited. But yeah, I'm excited for that.
Taking a stroll in the middle of a downpour certainly rouses the spirit. But it's best to dry your clothes as soon as possible after the rain stops.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm almost glad that my camera is not working, because my desk is a horrible mess right now. It is so bad. But, you know, it's fine. It's fine. The intro song was so good. I love Fine by Lemon Demon. It was good. I don't know what to talk about. The, like, calm music in the back, it stresses me out every time I ever have calm music playing in the background. It's always weird to me. Oh my god, my hands. After playing Roblox for so long, my hands are, like, destroyed. It's fine. Okay, I think I'm gonna play music, because listening to this is, like, so stressful. Everyone ignore my background for a second. I have to pull up music. Just looking at my desktop. Ugh! Okay. There we go. I'm used to this. Oh fuck. There we go. I don't know, I can't do calm music. It stresses me out. It makes me tired and not think. And I need to not have that happen. I don't know. Did y'all hear my dog in the back? If you heard my dog in the background, no, you didn't. Oh, we're also, where I am right now, we're supposed to, like, there's a possibility that I could lose power. Which is fun, because I love losing power, and it's supposed to be just really fucking cold. So, I am really excited. I'm so excited, actually. I don't know. That was really bad sarcasm. I could feel it in my bones. But, you know, it happens. I just imagine the power goes out, like, midstream. I would scream and cry. but I don't know. I really hope not. I'm gonna wake up at like 2 a.m. and it's gonna be no power. I'm gonna be so mad. Okay. I can't believe I was late to my own stream. I'm still in shock. I really did that. Oh my god, I don't know, I don't know. I feel insane without having someone to talk to. But my lowest character is level 40, and I'm trying to get characters to, like, level 90, which is obviously going to take eons and eons to do. However, I just wanna, I don't know. There's gotta be someone who's already done it. I don't know. I want to. Is that a bad idea? Do people, I don't know. But yeah, I've been just slowly working on doing, like, collecting stuff or doing certain bosses here and there to just, oh, I need 5 more. Oh shit. But I'm slowly gonna, make everyone fucking level 90. One day. Not fucking anytime soon. I can tell you that much. Did I get enough? I don't know. So I'm gonna need like 1. Yeah. Would you look at that? Problem solved. See, it's fine. Fuck it. The thing is, I'm trying to save up for the what's her face, the Raiden Shogun's banner. When it comes to the, like, things, the, what is it called? The adventurer's experience, or the character XP, Jesus fucking Christ. Can't speak. But I'm trying to save those for the, the writing, so. Yeah, so I just have a hella characters that are like not leveled up. Like, look at this. It's sad. It's a little sad, but it's fine. They can just sit there and literally be fine. They'll be fine. Gives me more time to collect shit to ascend them, so. Nope, I was going the wrong way. My brain cannot multitask. Today, it's been a long week. As in long week, I mean I've done nothing and just, I don't know. Oh my god, my hands have turned into mush and are not computing. After, I literally played Roblox for so long that my brain has just decided to stop working, I think. because I don't know. Why do I do things the very hard way? I don't know. Okay. Nope. Okay. My brain is done. It's fried. What the hell? Bow, bow, bow. Oh shit. I don't know what to talk about. I don't know. I accidentally was gone. I meant to stream a few times. But one time, I ended up watching a show, and I was like, alright, after this episode, I have to get up to get ready to stream. And then I finished the series, and it was like 11:23, and I was like, oh. Oops. So I ended up not streaming one day, and then yesterday, I just didn't feel good. And then I was out the day before, or 2 days before that, so like, you know, it's just, stuff's been going on, and so then I just haven't streamed. Oh, well, there goes, oh. Mm-hmm. It's fine. Kazuha dies so much because I just jump off of shit. Oh, of course he's, okay. It's fine. Oh, you can't even hear the music. Turn up a bit. Ignore that his name is Baby Girl. Ignore it. We're good. This way. My bitrate literally looks like it's a mess. It's fine. If it gets bad, I'll quit, but it's fine. Bitrate's just being silly goofy. Oh my god. Okay. I need Kazuha to heal, please. Please. There we go. See? Problem solved. I don't know. The second I stream something I'm really, really interested in, I get nervous. Because I could talk about this. Plus in 6 minutes. Okay, I guess we're gonna sit here for 6 minutes. Because I can. But, and the second I'm interested in something, I get nervous to stream it. Because I could literally sit here for like 2 hours, or not gonna sit here for several hours, just talking about this game. And almost to the point of streaming, but also, I don't know. Okay, I don't know, it makes me nervous. I love, give us more resin, please. 160 is not enough. What does she need? I'm not doing that boss. Absolutely not. I don't want to get those things. No. Also, Alloy? I don't know. She is never. Unless I ever have to do it in co-op, I'm literally never doing the cryo hypostasis. Ever. So. Absolutely not. She can say level 50. And that's also why she is level 40, is because I refuse to do the good and. Nope, that's golden. Golden Wolf Lord. I refuse. So she can sit at level 40 for all I care. Even though I literally love her and her designs are one of my favorites. I love you, but not your boss, so, you know. See, everyone can be leveled up, and I don't feel like looking up what they need to, like, pre-farm it, so. I'm also putting off this boss as long as possible, because I don't want to do the thing. No. The ocean, it's fine. I can get more of their stuff. 3 more minutes, okay. See, I just need to do the oceanid. See, her boss isn't too bad. I just don't like collecting the berries. And these piss me off. And I'm not ascending her because she uses the stuff the Raiden Shogun uses. So I'm not doing that. I love sucrose. Sorry, I was thinking. I don't know where I was mentally, but I was thinking. I love Bennett. Can I touch it yet? No. 1 minute. Okay, we've got this. Look at all these quests that I have yet to do, and that I'm probably not ever going to do. Happens. 72 wishes, and they're all for the Shogun. She better come home early. She better, because I would like. I don't know if I am going. See, I don't know. Oh my god. Hold on. Okay. Because I don't know if I want to pull on Alhatham's banner. Because I don't know if I. Like, I would love him, and I would love, is it Yao Yao? I don't know. I would love to have them, but also, I want to save my my stuff for later. And so my problem is what to do. Okay. Yay, okay. No more sitting here, finally. We'll just jump from here. I still don't know what these do. Can be revived using either. Oh, it's music. Cool. Oh, there's a thing. I need to just do more stuff to farm for Primo Gems, and then my problem would be solved. But I'm also very lazy. So, I don't want to do all that. Oh my god. Scared me. That was 13, and that was a lot. Okay. Let me just aim for there. There we go. I don't know. I don't know what to do with myself. There's silence, and it needs to be. Not silence. Look how close that was. That was fun. I love doing it and seeing how close I can get without dying. It's a fun game, but usually I don't do very good. Or I just forget to hit the space thing and just jump and die. Like, I did that in co-op. I jumped down to someone because we were in, like, leeway. And then I just jumped and died. And I was just like, you didn't see that. You did not see me just fucking do that. It was bad. You know, it happens. My friends still on? They are. I love playing co-op with this person. If Yuto, my beloved. They're so nice. They make me feel productive. Hello. Why are we here? Anything or want to do. 9 times out of 10, when I am playing Genshin, I am literally playing co-op with them because I don't know.
It's fun. I like them. I like.
They're just nice and like their world. I kind of cracked as. I don't know, their world level's so low where I can just totally obliterate everything, and it's fun. Like, they're dead. Like, that's it. Like, that's great. I love it.
Bow,
didn't even see that they responded. Oops. Too busy being in my own little brain. My own little world. Which one? If they say the wolf one, I am closing my laptop. Which one? I didn't mean to do nope. I'm not even gonna bother. Fuck! Just had a fucking stroke. Jesus. What is with me tonight? Why can't I speak? This one? Oh, don't go down there yet. Hold the phone. We've got to have a healer. Because I'm not jumping down there. We going? That thing. Yeah. Yeah. Let's go. Please. I don't know why I decided to have a stroke. I don't know what it is tonight. Sometimes I just lose my ability to function. Oh shit. Oh shit. But I don't know, what's something to do? Something to say? My little pea brain. I don't know. I think it's because the stream caught me so off guard because I was 11 minutes late. So, my brain's like, I don't think I've mentally fucking, I wasn't mentally prepared. I didn't have those like 20 minutes of like pre-stream anxiety to get me going. I had those 4 minutes of me fucking rushing to get everything put together. So I don't have that like that energy built up. Okay, I kind of need this, so we're gonna use some fragile resin, even though I don't want to. But I kind of need this. So, woo. Oh, I need more. Yeah, no. Good luck. I don't feel like doing that. Damn, they just got fucking. My head hurts. It's fine. What time is it? 10:44. Wait. Are they for character ascension? Albedo? I don't think that's how you spell his name. I'm gonna find what they mean. I'll figure it out. Cecilia? That's the only white. Wait. Anyway, oh. Oh, they mean these. They mean okay. Did I remember that right? Did I? I did. Oh no, I forgot. Okay, I'm gonna pull it up on my phone. I'm gonna pull up the fucking map. Oh, hot. Okay. Genshin Interactive. Nope, not this one. What do you love? Why is it like this? Leeway? Okay. Oh, I was gonna start. They've already got them here. Damn. And then there's some. Yep, okay. Some here. Look at me being helpful. I'm also kind of glad they didn't ask for Alvedo's flowers because I took some from their world yesterday and I got really nervous about it. I was like, uh oh. I'm gonna fucking make my team Kazuha and what's his face so I can climb. Sorry, that's me like. I don't even know. It's a vocal stem, I'm gonna be honest. I wasn't gonna lie, and then I decided. Better not to, because what would be the point? But yeah, that's just me fucking stimming. Oh, oh my god. Please, please. Flower up here. What we could do is we can go. Here. Oh shit. That was not what I planned on doing, but nope, that was the wrong button. You know what? It happens. Oh, they already got the ones from here. This is just, we're just chilling. We're just being chill. I don't know. I can't believe we're almost in 2023, because I don't know. It's like, I don't know. I think as a kid, I didn't ever expect for me to make it past like 2019, 2020, even. So now that I'm here and it's almost 2023, I don't know. Like, I'm like, well, what the hell am I supposed to do? I don't know. Younger me wouldn't believe that shit for a second. But, you know, you made it to at least 2023. Like, huh? Ooh, what the fuck? And then we got to go this way. I was about to say they should... There we go. Making this quicker by actually following me. Bird egg. I took some. Don't tell them. I took some of your bird eggs. Oh my god, I felt like a spider on my ankle. That was the worst experience I think I've ever had to deal with. That was horrifying. Did they get the flower? They got the flower. They get the geo thing? They did. Can I check? Oh, well, I've already jumped. But yeah. Yup. Yep. Yep. I won't leave him. I'll just stand here. I didn't see that message until it was too late. It's fine. It's fine. Oh my god. Sorry. Oh my, you know what? It's fine. All I've got to drink is a little thing of juice. For what? This person speaks in their own dialect, I feel like, because they'll say things like it's a fucking code, and I'm like, I don't know what you mean. Okay. So if you can hear me crunching, I ate, nervous for that number that they're about to say. I'm gonna be like, 2.77, not bad. Not too bad. I don't want to give the chat ASMR, but I'm eating chocolate-covered espresso beans. And it's very good. I'm gonna, like, lean back from the mic. Mm. I don't know. So, 77, 78, 79, 80. This will be 81. Gotta say, optimistic. Okay. Saying optimistic. Oh, whoa. Okay. Then, them. I wrote them. You know, it happens. Some violet grass is here. Look at us. Me and the bestie. Wait. I was gonna say, if they did not get the violet grass, I was gonna punch him in the face. Can I say that? Twitch don't ban me. Me and this person are besties. I would never. Crunch. Yeah, I'll stay here. See ya. We'll go this way. Okay, here's a spot. Where I want to go from here. Okay, we'll go. I don't know where it is over here. Fuck it, we're gonna go. I'll ask them. How many more do you want to get? Total of There's a lot of these flowers, and I don't know about this. Somewhere around here. Okay. See, this is what I do from, I procrastinate getting stuff that I actually need, and I just help them do stuff. I procrastinate doing anything, which probably is not what I should do, but it's fine. My world. If you need anything, let me know. I'll be on. Bit. Cool. I don't know what else we're gonna do, but I'll still be on for a little bit. My head hurts a little. It's fine. I'm excited to do Christmas streams more than anything the next 2 days. I forgot that I was nope. What is with me not being able to speak today? Like, today has just not. I just can't. Can't speak. Can't think. I just can't. Navigate these people should help me with exploring, because I haven't explored Sumeru enough, so hopefully these will help me, and plus I kind of need some of their stuff, so it should work out fine. We shall see. We're just gonna sit here grinding for a bit. I'm tired. I don't know why. It's not. I woke up at like 1. I woke up at 1:03 today. Like, I've got no right to say that I'm tired. Haven't even been up for 12 hours. Please get aggroed on me, and please. In a circle, thank you. But like, my phone was dead when I woke up. Everything was unplugged. I had no idea what time of day it was, who I was. I woke up and was like, I swore that I was like, if I was dead, I would have believed it. Like, if I had no idea what the hell was going on. But I didn't wake up tired, that was for sure. I woke up and I felt great, which is a first. Oh my god. We're just gonna kill him like that. I'm lazy. I'm lazy, but efficient. Ish. Look, I'd love to create a game. I would kill to be part of, like, a game development. I would kill to be a part of it. It'd be so fun. Okay. See, this was a smart idea. Trying to use this to, like, fuck me, dude. I can't speak. I can't think. But to, like, navigate to all the whatever these are called. I forget what they're called. No, wasn't close. I can tell you now, I don't know what I was gonna say, but I knew it wasn't close. But navigating towards the... I had an easier way to doing this. I don't know why I choose to do things the hard way. I really do. Nope, that is not what this is. And I can also do this. I don't know why everything I do, I make it so much more difficult. Aramites. I'm just gonna go with that. But see, smart idea. Navigating towards the Aramites, because now I can also get stuff. 2-in-1. Get the stuff I need and also get more Primo Gems. I'm so smart. Look at them all having like a little picnic. I love them. Some of these people have like the coolest game design. Like the enemies. All the Sumeru enemies have such cool designs. It's like such a waste that they did it on enemies and not like actual characters. Like the leaked design for some of the new Aramites are insane. Like they look like what, like you would not expect. I don't know, they have so much design and they're so cool, and I'm like, come on, why don't you make a character who looks like this? Make someone cool like this, please. Look, I'm not the biggest fan of leakers when they like leak the stories, but when they leak like character designs and shit, it gets me a little excited. I love it. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, what if I join? No, I won't do that. I'm not gonna join on my alt. I have an alt Genshin account that I've been using to like read the lore. But I could also easily go on co-op, beat the shit out of like all the bosses I need on my alt, and like save me so much time. I might do that. I'm gonna do that because I need. Because I need it. Fuck it. Hold on. My secret. Also, ignore the name of my alt account. My trans ass was trying to find a name I would like. And I just chose this name, but I don't really like it, so. I'm not. It's fine. I don't like the name Ethel. Well, no, okay, I do like the name. Wait, okay, backtrack. I do like the name Ethel. I just don't like it on me. Ethel's a very nice name. I'm gonna fuck shit up. I'm gonna do it all in my main account, so I don't have to do shit. Especially the ocean I don't care about some of the other bosses, but doing the Oceanid by yourself, it's like, it's awful. It's awful. Why would I want to do that by myself? And what universe would I ever... Oh, I do have to start it. Oh, shit. I just hope that I, like, don't die. I'll somehow protect myself. Hold on. So lame, but it's fine. Gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, hopefully it does not fuck me up. See, look at that. We're cracked. We're cracked at the craft. Please. If I don't have to actually do anything that would be considered hard work, I would much appreciate that. Look at that. Leave me alone. Okay, we're good. I'm like watching out on my ult to make sure that I don't fucking get fucked up. Please. No, it's fucking targeting. You know what? I can die on my ult. It's fine. Where is it? Is it right here? Leave me alone. See, problem solved, see? Oh shit. Okay, problem solved. Okay. Even one thing hits my fucking character, she's dead. Which is, it's fine. Oh, she's dead. Oh, there goes Ethel. Ethel's gonna be dead, yeah. Poor Ethel. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, my word. These damn crabs. Okay. Leave, please. Just leave. No, not the fucking song playing. Leave me alone. Fuck it, we're using the ult. Shush. Some platforms are starting to sink. Sweet. The voice of water, or whatever that just said. The Oceanid, she sure does fucking talk a lot. Oh my word. She talks a lot of shit for someone I don't know. Okay, she's done. Look at that. Problem solved. God, I love the fact that I don't have to do hard work. Like, that's... I don't know. Because doing... Like, even as a high AR player, doing the Oceanid by myself is something I won't do. And I also won't do the Geo-Hypostasis by myself. No matter how... I don't care. I refuse. What else do I need? I need... also need the... Oh, that's the Cryer Brothers one. Cryo. I have to say that out loud so I can think. Okay. Ignore the fact that I haven't done my shit on my alt. Ignore it. And then it's fine. It's fine. Ignore it. Ignore it. Ignore it. Okay. Oh, wait. Well. It's fine. It's fine. Cheating, hashtag cheating. It's fine. That is not what the little thing is. It's right here. See, I live, laugh, love. Like, that was so easy. That was great. Now imagine me having to do that the hard way. Absolutely not. Where? Look at that. Hold on. Okay. Okay. What else do I need? What else? I need... I don't feel like doing that, though. I'm thinking. Oh, I could do this. Let's see. I hate using my brain. It. I don't really know. I feel like this should be pretty easy since it's. I don't know. When I was at a lower AR, the electro hypostasis literally like terrified me. I refused to ever touch it. No matter how much I needed it, I was like, nah, I'm good. Because it being in the AR rank thing, it, like, traumatized me. Oh shit. Oh wow, look at that. That makes me feel good about myself watching it fucking go down like that, as if it's impressive that level 90's doing that. Like, come on now. Yeah. Boom, look at that. Making that such easy work. Bow, bow, bow. Bow, 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 bow. Wait, what? One of my friends just told me shoes make different sounds, so what do I do with this information? I mean, they have a point. I don't even know what to do with that information. Like I said, this person literally just said stuff, and I'm just like, all right. I'll just do. If I. Thinking. Crack my neck. See, if I do commissions in someone else's world, does it, like, I don't know, we're testing what happens. Okay, so I can literally do all the fighting ones. Great, I love saving myself the time. See, why, like, Why waste the time when I can literally do it like this? No, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't know why I didn't fly up here. It's fine. It's fine. Oh shit. Come on. Problem solved. Look at that. Where'd that go? Well, I will take for myself though. It's fine. What's the last one? Is this also? Yep, also fighting. Well, see, this is great. I love doing this. Fuck my shit up. Okay. Problem solved. Gonna have to find Wyatt's lost key. Is this his lost key? Nope. Hold on, I'm doing it on my alt account. Hold on. Alt key. Where are you? I genuinely don't really know. Please tell me there are keys right here. Try looking somewhere else. Okay, fuck this. Look at that. Bow, bow, bow. Trying to do this on my alt, but I literally, why am I like malfunctioning? Why can't I find this dude's stupid fucking key? Can I like find your key yourself? Stupid. Oh, does this key? Yep, found his key. Cool, sweet. Oh, I can steal for myself, which is great. Because I need stuff. Hold on. Sweet. Okay. Ooh. Oh, my ear. Okay. Okay. Cryo. Sometimes I have to say what element it is to fucking think. Because I'm like, if I'm fighting cryo, I need not that. And then I almost, I don't know. I'm gonna blame it on the fact that I'm tired. I'm just gonna blame it on that, even though I'm not. But it's fine. It's close enough, you know. Oh, I should have done Kazuha. Yeah, it's fine. I'm not gonna fucking demolish it because I don't have. Still. Okay, hold on. One of my cats. Hold on. Okay, buddy, hold on. Please. Please.
Can I come in? Really? You did all that to come in.
my ear. My cat was begging at the door outside to come in. What a big baby. Okay, I don't need anything else. Confirm. Cool. Alright. Oh! Hydrate! Oh, shit. All I've got is a little bit of juice. I hope that's good enough. It's juice. Oh! It's a little sour. Oh my god. Oh shit. Hello penguin. You've missed it. I've been having a stroke for the past hour and a half for some reason. My brain's just turned to mush. I played Roblox for so long today, penguin, you have no fucking idea. My brain has become mush. It's bad. It's bad. But it's fine. I go to bed now, but I just want to say, alright, thank you for stopping by. It was nice of you to stop by in the first place. Hi, Jojo. My cat is coming to bother me. Stop it! Do not! I'm trying to think. My brain has just stopped. At fight. No. Get down. Okay, I'm gonna end stream. Sorry, I'm laughing in a group chat. I'm gonna end stream. My head hurts. But I'll be back tomorrow, and obviously Christmas. But I'm just gonna end stream. I don't wanna raid.